Hi, I'm Cale from Melling. Thanks for clicking. Today we will be discussing how to correctly determine the proper length pushrods for your engine using hydraulic lifters. To start, we will need the lifters installed along with the cylinder head and gasket installed and properly torqued. Now, with the cylinder that we are checking at top dead center, we can install the adjustable pushrod. Next, we can install the rocker arms and torque. Next, unscrew the adjustable pushrod until all of the slack is taken up. This is called zero lash. Now remove the rocker arm and adjustable pushrod. Measure the length of the pushrod and add half of the lifter travel. We are using an LS engine for this demonstration. The lifter we are using has a full travel of 180 thousandths of an inch. So we will add 7 inches, 373 thousandths to 90 thousandths, which gives us a desired pushrod length of 7 inches, 462 thousandths. Melling offers a full line of stock replacement as well as performance pushrods. I'm Cale from Melling. Thanks for clicking.